Jai Hind. At the outset, I extend my warm greetings and best wishes to all of you on the occasion of National Press Day. I thank all the media persons for joining us for this joint press briefing. A significant operation success has been achieved yesterday morning. Heavily armed NSM KYE cadres had infiltrated from Myanmar and they abducted Sri Rowang Loang, who is chief of Lahu village from Terap district, along with another villager named Sri Sunwang Hakun, is an ex-ASN on night of 14th of November. It was appreciated that these cadres will attempt to take both the villagers across the Indo-Myanmar border. Based on the available information and appreciation, Assam Rifles and Arunachal Pradesh Police launched a joint operation to intercept these insurgents and to rescue the civilians. In the early morning hours of 15th November, at about 8:15 a.m., one of the columns observed movement of five insurgents along with these two civilians moving towards Kogla village on Kogla Kaimai track. On being challenged, the insurgents opened fire on the column, resulting in injury to one of the soldiers in his hand. The Assam Rifle columns retaliated, and in the ensuing firefight, three hardcore cadres of NSM KYA were neutralized. The injured soldier was evacuated and is recovering well. Own troops took extreme care and exercised restraint while engaging the insurgents in order to ensure that abducted civilians are not injured. I am happy to inform you all that both the abducted civilians were rescued and are safe. The recoveries from the neutralized cadres include three sophisticated automatic assault rifles, including two MQ series weapon and one HK series weapon. Large quantity of ammunition and warlike stores were also recovered. The bodies of the slain insurgents along with the recoveries were handed over to Arunachal Pradesh Police at the encounter site. The operation is still in progress and effort to intercept the remaining cadres is relentless. Assam Rifles and Arunachal Pradesh Police wishes to assure our population that security forces are fully geared to handle such situations and our sustained operation shall continue with full vigour to ensure peace and tranquility in the region. Identification of the neutralized cadres of KYA faction operating from Myanmar is being ascertained. Jai Hind.